2003 Duramax, it couldn't be a V6 Mustang. We found that out when we took it down to Nashville, Tennessee. He's the best damn wingman in W County, I can just about guarantee. I just show him the woman I was wanting, and he get them talking single to me. He was a good old boy, a good old boy like me. He always had my back right from the beginning. He always says I could be a lot more than just a dairy farmer. He's been a good friend from the night we met when I was cigarette bombing. Yeah, it was right outside of old Mason-Dixon, our favorite bar on that street. It didn't take long for me to find out he was a certified DDD. And every time I tried to buy the next round in an attempt to pay him back, he just hands me a beer while he's grinning ear to ear and says, "You don't need to do that." He was a good old boy, a good old boy like me. He always had my back right from the beginning. He always says I could be a lot more than just a dairy farmer. He's been a good friend from the night we met when I was cigarette bombing. He was a good old boy, a good old boy like me. He always had my back right from the beginning. He always says I could be a lot more than just a dairy farmer. He's been a good friend from the night we met when I was cigarette bumming.